You're listening to Workplace Matters. With more workers feeling stress, anxiety, and depression, the need is higher than ever for mental resilience.
Resilience is really the ability to bounce back from negative experiences. And it's really important for mental health because it is kind of the process or the ways that people cope. Probably the biggest thing that employers can do right now is to provide support. The more support people have, the more they feel like they can talk about what's going on for them or get the resources that they need, the higher generally their resilience.